Yo, what's going on, Frosty family? It is your boy Frostbite coming at you with another episode of Bioshock 2 Remastered. And if y'all saw our last episode, you saw that we ended up meeting our first brute splicer. If y'all didn't get to see how he looks, go ahead and look back to the last episode. But yeah, so now we got ourselves a new move that was really fun to use. And we're finally able to clear the path so we can end up meeting Grace. She doesn't sound too thrilled to see us, but let's go ahead and get into this and see what ends up happening next. Alright. Come in. Thank you. Alright, so let's go ahead and meet Grace. Hopefully it doesn't go too bad.
Just rev up that drill of yours and slam right through that pile of junk blocking your way.
Oh, well, that's where I have to go in order to get the thing. Interesting. Fuel station. Oh! Oh, that opened it. I'm not really sure if I'm happy if it opened. Come on. Ooh, that hurt quite a bit. How did that catch on fire? Oh, I turned on fire every now and then.
Everyone, I hope you had fun. Hand me that.
Now Gracie was on the top floor. Oh, get on up there and persuade her to give you that override key.
Alright, so let's go ahead and just refuel, because I don't think I had to pay anything for that. This is awesome. Alright, so I'm assuming that the elevator doesn't work.
Adam, Daddy,
right here! Oh gosh, this is not a good area, little sister. Yeah, that doesn't look like it's gonna work. I don't know if this is a good idea. Alright, we'll try it, little sister. Alright, so hopefully we can get this done. This is not a good place. I can tell you that ahead of time. Oh my gosh. Alright, come on, little sister, you got this. So I'll take care of that one for a little bit. This one. Come on. We're halfway.
Come on.
Watch me do your son.
Oh, don't tell me.
No, fuck!
Alright. He's gone.
This angel's all done now. Yay!
Are we gonna be together again, Daddy? Yes, we are. I got you, little sister. Alright, so let's pick up this and this, because that might be useful. And we'll just grab everything off of everybody, because I don't see any use for them having it. I hear a camera. I don't see it though. That's a bunch of little butterflies. Alright, I hear it, but I don't see it still. Alright, I gotta keep an eye out for that camera. I'm supposed to go in there. I wanna go higher though, because I hear the camera. Am I supposed to go this way? I doubt it. It's not where the arrow shows. You're a big daddy though. Alright, so we got some more ammo at least. I hear a big daddy here. I'm not really sure how the little sisters thing works here. I think they could gather more. I still have to take out the big daddies. But they could gather more. Oh, I'm not sure what all that is. Looks like a mirror effect almost. Alright, so go ahead and rescue this little sister. She has had the two gathers. So, see you later, little sister. Big sister's coming for you. What? What did I do? Why is big sister coming for me? I thought I was doing a good thing. Can I pick up the little thing? Oh my god. I heard you. Yeah. You ain't got nothing on me. Oh, that actually looked like it. That's bad.
This is fake dance! Dance!
Okay. You do what you do. I am gonna go get some fuel. Don't follow me. Don't mind me. I... Oh! That is so not fair. Oh, that is so not fair. She's like super powered. Where are you at? I'm not ready for you, but I'm still gonna take you out. Where'd she go? Come on, scream again. Oh my god. I'm gonna take you out. Because I can. And I don't know if I can. Where is she at? Oh, hi. Alright. That's the second one down. Oh my gosh. That is ridiculously hard. What did I do to cause the big sister to come out? I'm a little confused. I thought I was doing a good thing. Oh, I got a present. But yeah, I thought I was doing a good thing. Oh. I don't know. I thought I was doing something good by ending up doing that. Oh my gosh, what? I actually have a flashlight now? Door doesn't open. This is a little bit more creepy than it needs to be. Oh, shoot.
Hey!
Oh, my heavens! Leave them at least!
Well, I see that you're trying to open this up, so it would be a waste if I wouldn't open it. Oh, I missed the blue. I didn't even... Thank you for showing me where it was at least. It wasn't a waste. Alright, it's super dark in here. It is really creepy as well.
You're insane!
I don't know how you hit me. Alright. Oh my gosh, it's like super creepy up in here. I would assume that I need to be going that direction. But...
Snatcher's headed up into the hotel, family. He wants me so he can get to Eleanor. Tin Daddy feels no guilt. Tin Daddy feels no pain. But we are the family and we can teach him how.
Be quiet, lady. You don't know what you're talking about. I'm trying to help. Oh, okay. I could still get pretty drunk in this game. Oh my god, it lasts so long, though. Come on, sober up for me. Thank you. I
Okay, so it doesn't break. Maybe I could burn it. Oh my god. Alright, so that doesn't do anything. So I'm guessing I got a lot of friends here waiting for me. If only they would listen. Well, you had a shoddy gun. You tried calling somebody, but it didn't work. Alright, so I am filled up on ammo. And let's go over here. Oh, hi. I see you. I don't think he saw me, though. I think I got away without being seen. Oh, look, there's teddy bears all over the place here. Shh. He doesn't see me here. Oh, my gosh. What was that? Okay, so technically... Whoa. Wow, if you get drunk in this game, it still takes effect afterwards. Oh, I didn't mean to use an auto one, but okay. That'll work. Oh, that guy's dead? There's a little sister, like, worship thing right there. Where'd he go? Yo, that is creepy. Well, that's another first aid. And some more drill fuel for me. I do like my move.
Don't take my foes! Never!
Shit!
Right. So, y'all were all pretending to be dead. Y'all did a pretty good job of it. I'm not gonna lie. You look like you're one of those people that would I'll be getting an atom from, because you're kind of all shiny. Oh, you don't see me. Oh, go away. Thank you. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Gotcha. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Now I can get freezing drill. You have run out of tonic slots, and we'll have to store... or replace a tonic. Stored tonic can be re-equipped at a gene bank. You can take more tonic slots with Adam at the Gatherer's Garden. Leave your foes out in the cold with the freezing drill. Freezing drill tonic. Alright, so... I don't know here. I think I'll just buy another slot soon. Whoa, I mean, you're missing the whole people that are trying to kill me. Okay, she stops talking while you're in here. So let's go ahead and buy some stuff, because I need it.
I'm in the family. And as for you, Tin Daddy, you're dying alone.
I'm not dying alone. I've had little sisters with me. They're friends. They're my friends. They're not your friends. They are my friends. So much stuff is up here. I don't know what's gonna happen, so let's go up the stairs instead. I don't know if I'm supposed to go this way. But I see this way. Oh, well, I just fall right back down. That was pointless. I would have assumed it was like a secret area. But there's nothing here. I wonder if I can break through that. Ooh, that hurts me. Okay. Note to self, don't do that again. Alright, so I got my friendly turn out here. Friendly camera. Alright, so they're pretending to be dead again already. So, poor Sinclair got knocked out of here, man. I don't blame them, though. They got those brute things. I don't need the cure already.
Andrew Ryan told me that in Rapture, it didn't matter where you came from. Bunk! Times got hard, and all our old bigotries bubbled right back up. But Dr. Lamb showed us that down under the skin, down under the money, down under our very name, we are family.
Either way it goes, I got this. I kind of would rather hack it first. Alright, so we got that. I got some free rivets. And everything should be a little bit cheaper at least. Alright, so I got some more health. Oh, how you doing? How you doing? How you doing, Turn? Oh, well. Hacking from in front of a turn is not a great idea. Not one bit. Alright, at least it puts me right here. I'm not too far away from where I was at. But yeah, hacking a turn from the front? I wasn't trying to do it that way. Definitely not. Alright, so can I get behind the turrets? Is a better question. I assume this is behind the turret? No, the turret is in here. And I cannot get behind the turrets. Right. He's right here just waiting for me. Oh my god. Alright, there we go. Scratch that. I just took it. Alright. Alright, but yeah, hacking from in front is a really bad idea. Oh, that was not what I was trying to do. Me some money and some stuff out of that. That's always nice. Right, I think I've already gone through all this. Well, he doesn't sound too happy. You lost your teddy bear? I know how that feels. It's never a nice feeling when you lose your teddy bear. Hey! I was feeling bad for you. Well, I don't feel too bad for you no more. Wow, you're so overpowered, dude. But either way it goes, I still took you out. You're really overpowered, bro. Alright, so. Good thing I got some more money. Alright, so far so good. I ran out. I would go all the way back and get it. I'm hoping for a refuel station or something here. Get some more money. She has a ton of butterflies here. The butterfly.
These paper effigies as secret badges for the faithful. The Morpho Caterpillar doesn't spin a cocoon. It just grows armor on the inside before the change. It is us. To wear a butterfly is to support Dr. Lamb and the family. Before long, Rapture will split wide and take wing. Imago is coming.
Alright, so everybody that supports Lamb has a butterfly on them, supposedly. Oh, good golly gosh.
Gracie's room is just up ahead. Now, she's been sending all manner of unkindness your way, so I'm not particular as to how you take that key away from her, but she's old. And this grudge against you was based on a misunderstanding.
I hear a creaking of the floorboards.
You see nothing, lady.
You're too common for the common good.
Oh, you messed me up.
I was trying to take that camera and you messed me up, lady. Alright, so let's see here. There's no way I can get in there then. Alright, I'm going for it. Alright, I turned it off. Awesome, if I would have known that, I would have just done that at the beginning. Yeah, that doesn't mess me up on vents. What am I supposed to do now? Alright, so is there a door here? That door doesn't open. Make sure I'm not missing anything. There's a hypo over there, but I think that's all I see.
We both died tonight, monster. I, because your kind has killing in its nature. And you, because there's no way the family will let you stroll out alive with that key.
Aw. Look, Keen Observer. Get more bang for your research buck with Keen Observer. Carry your analysis further than ever thought possible. I'll save that. Where are you at? I'm a little worried, like, she's just gonna pop up and start shooting at me.
Empty house. Only an echo to my name. Eleanor. Baby, where are you? I turned my back and someone took you. It happened so quick. I'm not even a half mama to you, girl. I couldn't protect you. This poster of Dr. Lamb in my room is staring me down like it knows I'm ashamed. I've always been loyal to your real mother, Eleanor. Always trusted her with my secrets. But I lost you. What will the doctor think of me now?
Okay, so she started blaming herself. I'm not really sure where she went. I honestly think that that's probably not a thing. Oh, well, it is a thing. That didn't work. Well, this. Okay. We're playing hide and seek this lady. Come on, I need some drill fuel too. So like, this is not helping me. Can I look for a hidden switch behind the poster? Alrighty then. I click the button. I really need to get some drill fuel. Alright, so we're in here. But I think we are going to end the episode right there, right before you meet Grace. And yeah, if y'all have enjoyed this episode of Bioshock 2 Remastered, go ahead and smash that like button down below. If y'all want to see some more of me, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the little bell right next to it so y'all can get informed every single time that I have a new episode come out. But yeah, guys and girls, leave me some love down in the comment section down below. But y'all know what to do. Stay frosty, my friends. I'm out of here.
I'm like, hold up, when I pull up to that light. I'm like, hold up, when I pull up to that light. It go, skirt, skirt. When I pull up in that Rego, we go skirt, skirt. When I pull up in that Rego, I'm like, hold up. When I pull up to that light, I'm like, hold up. When I pull up to that light, it go skirt, skirt. When I pull up in that Rego, we go skirt, skirt. When I pull up in that Rego,
Taurus was like 10th grade. I was like 15, back when I had hoop dreams. Now, I write 16s. Right. Before I ever tried to get a buzz, like a bee sting, big, like creatine. Life was just the way it seems. Okay. Me, Chris, Henry, Dre, Michael, and Jermichael. Right. If not for them, I was one deep unicycle. Dre turned his back. Picture stories in the Bible, cause when it all came around, couldn't decipher who's disciples. Used the 97 to scoop them hotties in them thotties. Wax on, wax off, Mr. Miyagi.